and they ask me what I like to do in my free time, I can tell them I like to simulate bong sounds in Skype calls.
Oh, fuck. I started laughing uncontrollably in the bathroom because I remembered a quote from said special friend from earlier. One of my friends who I went to high school with, Jack, was asking this guy who goes by the handle Jackal, because his name is also Jack, but we all just call him Jackal, was asking him just a bunch of questions just to see if he could get any funny responses from him. And I think Jack asked him, if you could be any kind of celebrity, what would you be? And after a lot of thought, Jackal replied with, I'd like to be like Jack Black. And as a joke, like just to be a goof, because Jack was just being a shithead, he said, what, do you mean like actual Jack Black or like a black person? And this is what Jackal said next, and I'm not shitting you, he says, how is Jack Black a nigger? I think I was laughing for like 10 minutes at that.
Oh my god.
This is the same guy who said his spirit animal was a giraffe. fuck.
Ooh. Don't.
Somebody fart.
What's the deal with fart sounds? What's the deal with trombones?
What's the deal with flatulence?
Someone needs to play the Seinfeld theme on a trombone. The fact no one's done that yet is disappointing. Oh, fucking hell. I was supposed to do some drawing, but all the laughing at fart sounds has burned me out. I'm good at this burping business. That is Jonas. And I'm trying to listen to my dubstep.
I was trying to fart along to the music. It's not as exciting.
Imagine when Mum's Not Home Sandstorm mashup.